TSMC's first chip fabrication facility, or fab, will be operational by 2024, while the second facility nearby will make the most advanced chips currently in production, called 3-nanometer, by 2026. And according to TSMC executives, the two plants will create 13,000 high-paying tech jobs, including 4,500 under TSMC, and the rest filled by suppliers. However, some experts worry that the move might result in the loss of the current essential role for TSMC.
TSMC Chairman Mark Liu and CEO C.C. Wei accompanied U.S. President Joe Biden to tour TSMC's new semiconductor plant in Phoenix, Arizona. Prior to the ceremony, TSMC made a statement stipulating that its U.S. plant will not only produce 5-nanometer chips, but also produce 3-nanometer chips in the second fab. TSMC Arizona's first fab is scheduled to begin production of 4-nanometer process technology in 2024. TSMC has also started the construction of a second fab, which is scheduled to begin production of 3-nanometer process technology in 2026. The overall investment for these two fabs will be approximately 1.2 trillion NT dollars. In Taiwan, the production of 3-nanometer chips is already under development and is scheduled to ramp up in the second half of this year, while the production of 2-nanometer and 1-nanometer chips are also in full swing planning. The Minister of Economic Affairs Wang Meihua emphasized that the advanced technology remains in Taiwan.
那兩奈米呢,整地,包括寶山,包括未來的台中也為一奈米,積極來推動這個龍潭三期的這個規劃。
Nevertheless, experts point out that the U.S. semiconductor policy has always been total support of domestic enterprises. The showdown between TSMC and Samsung will likely vanish, and with the U.S. adding fuel to the flames, Intel may emerge and surpass TSMC in the near future.
未来因为台积电它在美国的这方面的投资金额相对是比较扩大的，折旧的一个成本压力上也会逐步的一个浮现。
TSMC's share price opened low and went up on December 7, closing at 475 NT dollars. Experts believe that TSMC's technology is of extreme top-notch quality, with yield rate leading the world. Thus, if production cost is too high, market share may not sustain its global leading position. Competitors such as Intel will likely surpass TSMC in revenue in the future.